Boys tennis, Cathedral Prep in a matchup versus McDowell this afternoon. Number one singles match had Matt DeMarco of Prep taking on McDowell's Matthew Sue. DeMarco playing in the near court, going with the back and forth on several volleys, or excuse me, rallies, I should say, before earning the point. He would win the match 6-love and 6-love. Cathedral Prep improves to 3-3 on the season. They beat McDowell 5-0.